tried to do to you was simple. He came and did away with that. He made together one. He reconciled. I like that term. That's an accounting term. My mind degree was in accounting, so I like that. We can talk about reconciling. If you ever did any kind of bookwork, anybody ever owned a company? Have you ever balanced your checkbook? To try to make that thing work out sometimes, a piece of work, ain't that right? Things just don't come out right. That's what reconciling. Reconciling means making stuff come together that don't happen. So he reconciled us. Look at us. We different. We black, white, we Hispanic, we all these other different. We all different. And look how God made us all to sit in one place at one time. Could nobody do that but us? Somebody knows what I'm talking about.
Every morning I would get up, he'd be
it's not a melting pot. We came in here today, we didn't come in and try to do anything different. We come to express ourselves and praise the Lord the way God has blessed us. Praise Him, and I expect you to do the same thing, because the church is not a melting pot. Amen. We shouldn't lose our identity because we know each other. Amen. You white and I'm black and I'm going to stay that way. Amen. That's not going to change. But we're not different because of that. Amen. But that doesn't make us different. We're still the human race. So I still love you. It's not based on any of that. And so I'm just thankful for an opportunity just to close our doors. And some people will be afraid to close the church door. You know, on Sunday, it's all the sacrament. The doors close. Ooh. Hey, listen, my church is where I go every day. My church is just not that shady, bro. If the doors of that place board up every day, I still have Christ inside of me, because wherever I go, that's where Christ is. Amen. So that's where we should carry ourselves. Amen. And so I'm glad to have this opportunity to give the heart of God that He reconciled us, and He's done something that we couldn't do, and that brings us together. He's done something that none of us can do. We just scratching at the surface of trying to get together with each other, you know, because everybody is so different, and I'm glad about that. But you know, just to do that, that just goes to show you how great our God is. Amen. Just to do this, just to pull this off, it's not a small thing. But God is a good God, and I just think about what He's done, and all of this is going to, when we meet Him, it's going to be like still. Join hands with one another, just a fellowship over the other. And every opportunity.